The first thing we'll need to do is multiply all three terms by the LCD of 2x times x plus 10. Now we're ready to cancel. Here, the 2x cancels, and we're left with 3 times x plus 10. Don't forget to bring down your minus sign. Here, the 2's cancel, and the x plus 10's cancel. And we're left with x times 1, which is just x. And here, since we're multiplying all this times 1, we'll get 2x squared plus 20x. Now we're ready to distribute. Notice that we have some like terms to combine on the left side of the equation. 3x plus negative 1x gives us 2x. Now we need to set this equal to 0. So, I'll subtract 2x from both sides, and I'll subtract 30 from both sides. This leaves us with 2x squared plus 18x minus 30 equals 0. Now, you can go ahead and use the quadratic formula with these numbers, but we can make it a little easier on ourselves if we factor out the GCF of 2 first. That way we aren't dealing with such large numbers. So factoring out the GCF of 2 means that we're just dividing each of these by 2. So we now have x squared plus 9x minus 15 equals 0, where a equals 1, b equals 9, and c equals negative 15. Now we're ready for our formula. Remember that we need to change the sign on 9. So we now have negative 9 plus or minus. And then after squaring our b, we have 81 minus 4 times a times c. And this is all divided by 2 times a. Now we need to simplify under the radical. So we have negative 9 plus or minus, and under the radical we're going to end up with 141. And this is all divided by 2. So the first thing you want to do is check to see if 141 is a perfect square. You'll find that it's not. So the next step would be to do the prime factorization of 141. But when you do the prime factorization of 141, you'll find that it can't be simplified. So we'll leave it under the radical, since it's already in its form, simplified form. So now we're ready to break it apart. We have negative 9 plus the square root of 141, and this is over 2. And then with the minus sign, we have negative 9 minus square root of 141, and each one is over 2. use your solution.